Let's talk about breastfeeding boys. This can be an area of anxiety for both parents and children. So let's say, for example, you have a 12-year-old son. Your 12-year-old son comes to you, either mommy or daddy, and says, I've noticed a breast lump on the left side of my breast, or maybe on the right side of my breast. And sometimes the first thing you might be thinking is, oh, could this be something sinister? Could it be cancer? Or could it be something quite bad? And not to worry, because breast lump is actually quite common in half of adolescent boys. And this is a sign of going through puberty. So especially in boys from the age of 12, they might notice enlargement of the breast tissue, either in both breasts, or it might be more significant in one breast than the other breast. And the reason for this is due to the slight imbalance of hormones. Now, as boys are going through puberty, you have an increase in the testosterone level. The testosterone, as we know, is responsible for, you know, deepening of your voice, responsible for hair growth in different areas of your body, is responsible for genital growth, such as penile enlargement, and responsible for other developmental factors, especially in boys. Now, a little bit of oestrogen is also present in boys as well. As we know, oestrogen is what is present in the ovaries in girls. We also have some oestrogen production in boys. And usually what happens is if there's an imbalance between the testosterone and oestrogen, you might find that the oestrogen, which is what helps grow breast tissue in girls, also grows breast tissue in boys. So this is the reason why some boys have more breast tissue than they would normally have during puberty. And this is not something to be concerned about, it's a normal phase of development, and usually, once they've gone through this pubertal stage, you would notice that the breast tissue comes back to normal. Also, the breast lump might feel a bit tender, it's usually typically felt underneath the nipple, and in some cases, you might notice that it might move around a bit. However, this is nothing to worry about. I have to reassure you that in a 12-year-old, it's very, very unlikely that this is cancer or something sinister. This is a hormonal change that your children need to be aware about, that your boy needs to be aware about, and this is something that will pass with time. However, if this is something that you're very concerned about, I would recommend that you visit the doctor, and the doctor can obviously examine you, and the doctor will then decide what the next step of management would be, if it's something that they feel needs to be referred to a specialist, or if, as we mentioned, it's just a simple stage of development. So if you have any further concerns, speak to your doctor. Otherwise, just try and reassure your child that this is a normal stage and this will pass with time. So if you like my video, please feel free to subscribe to my channel.